use fire against it. It's green like blaze, but it's hard and shiny. I wonder if merchants would be interested. Axe full. I can get it from my stash later. It's a dead machine. It must be a bristleback. Maybe air. It must be chain scrape. Jeroof said I could get my bow upgraded in there. Might be able to tinker with my other gear, too.
Outlander approaching.
Is that the Savior?
Wanna come in, Savior?
Welcome to Chainscrape, Savior.
Open up, guys. Jorf's orders.
Good enough for me.
Aloy, what are you doing here?
About time there was something worth looking at in this dump.
It's nice to see you two.
And not a moment too soon. Come on. Damn brewery's the only thing I can count on in this place.
Yeah, I heard. Machines, work stoppage.
Oh, those are just the latest malfunctions. Chainscrape's always been a few tools short of a kit. And right there is the biggest tool of all.
Our land, not our problem. The bristlebacks are everybody's
problem. Roland?
You've heard of him.
Yeah.
But he's a story best told over a cold beer.
Petra. I'm just passing through. I'm headed west.
Oh.
There's an embassy at Baronlight I need to make happen, and then I keep moving.
Ah, of course. Bigger gears to grind. Well, Flamehair, good to see you. You've got to move on.
Petra.
But if you want a cold beer and a few laughs with an old friend, come find me at the brewery. Your choice.
This Olvan guy sounds like trouble. Maybe Petra could use some support. But first things first, I need to find that workbench and upgrade my bow.
Workbenches!
Tinker with their gear.
How am I supposed to work with a hammer in this state?
Cool. Till Oven blows that whistle, no one's working.
This should be useful. Now I just need to find Erend and help him clear the bristlebacks.
Oh, hi!
Tinkering with one hammer isn't gonna kill you.
Must be someone around.
Oh, too important to watch your step, huh?
Round!
We are on the same side here, Ulvant. The bristlebacks threaten us all.
Oh, drop the act. We all know.
What do you want, Ulvant? Some kind of payment?
My dear magistrate, you think I can be bought? If you want that whistle blown, all you have to do is have your soldiers remove the bristlebacks and sign the concession decree. Face it, what other choice do you have?
Hi.
Savior, what auspicious timing. Might we discuss a matter of importance to the Sundom?
We might. Later.
Very well. I shall be waiting.
So, the Savior herself, Walloper of Durval, Gutter of Hughes.
Maybe.
I've heard many tales of your beauty and heroics, my fierce lady warrior. Ulvant Freeholder, at your service. So, what could have dragged you away from the fine silks and wine of Meridian to this smudge of a settlement? Your saviorly attention must be needed elsewhere.
I'm here for the embassy, and...
The embassy? Why, by the forge. Ah. Greater gears for greater matters. Guess that means you'll be moving on.
Once I've dealt with any problems around here that need my... saviorly attention.
Ah, the bristlebacks, of course. Got to get rid of them if you want that embassy to take place. Well... best get to it, hey? And off you go.
Not so fast. Where's the whistle?
Right in the middle of town. But with the threat out there, I'm not endangering innocent Osram lives.
I'm going to clear out the bristlebacks. And when I'm done, this valley is going to get moving.
If that's what it takes. Until then, I'll keep looking after the safety of these good folk.
Just be ready to blow the whistle. Better see what that Karja magistrate wanted. I bet he's in the tavern.
surgery.
Bristle. Bristly.
Hammer of tongs.
I hope Corvin and the others are doing better than I am.
What happened to you?
That damn mine is what happened to me. It won't be the last injury if Olvin keeps shoving those tongs into those tunnels.
What mine?
Northeast to Chainscrape, where the river ends. I told Corvin we should stop when the first cave-in happened, but Olvin probably threatened to cut off her pay. Or worse.
How about you slow down and take me through it? I could check in on your crew if I'm in the area.
I would appreciate that. Thank you.
Hey, Mildef. Mildef. I took some of your stew last time I went into the wilds. Kept me going for a week. Felt like I could have put a strider in a sleeper hold.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Sounds like you're serving up some impressive provisions here.
Not again. You can have the discount too, but you'll have to come back later.
I think you have me confused with someone else.
Olvin didn't send you?
No.
Oh, my apologies. It's just that his minions won't stop pestering me. Now I've even worn out my special grip. Since I'm in the midst of a crisis, perhaps you could skip to what it is you wanted?
Some of your food?
Of course.
Your last customer mentioned your cooking really kept him going out in the wild. Where I'm headed, I could use some of that.
I would be happy to oblige, especially since you have the decency to ask pleasantly.
But?
But my special groove griddle is no more. Without it, I can't cook any of my signature dishes. I hate to think what'll happen when I'm forced to refuse Olvin or his goons. Even if I already had the right ingredients, there's nothing I can do. Unless you can source me a temporary replacement?
What do you need?
For the ingredients. A few pieces of decent wild meat, and I'd say a big handful of bitter leaf stems. That'll do. As for the griddle, a corrugated metal panel might suffice until I can have a new one forged. You'd likely find one in the scrounger pile, if you follow the river to the northeast. Don't worry, I'll clean it first. You'll have no issue finding boars and bitter leaf on your way. Assuming you're as much a hunter-gatherer as your clothing suggests.
Thanks, Mildef. I'll keep an eye out.
So that's what gratitude sounds like.
And don't let anyone push you around, okay?
If you say so.
Savior! Over here!
Savior, thank you for taking the time. And my condolences that you had to endure Ulvan's bloviating.
I've dealt with worse. It sounds like he's really trying to put you over the barrel.
The idea that the Carja purposely let Bristlebacks into the Daunt, it's completely absurd. But the louder and longer he says it, the more support he'll get for his damned concession decree.
How did the Bristlebacks get into the Daunt?
No one knows for sure. The first report of them came from west of the quarry. But unless they have wings I don't know about, I don't see how they could have come over the mountains.
No other way in.
The only way I know about is Baron Light. Look, if you can get to the bottom of this, I can offer a considerable bounty in return. Help me shut Ulvind up.
You said the Bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry?
Yes, according to one terrified laborer, said the ground trembled before they came charging down the hillside. He took off and ran all the way here.
Good place to start looking, then.
If you learn the truth, maybe Ulvund will stop blaming the Carja for every problem under the sun, and maybe then he'll actually focus on rebuilding Baron Light instead.
Seems like bitterleaf likes to grow on rocky terrain. Stash when I need it.
Thank you.
should be enough wild meat for Mildiv. I can refill my pouch with these later. Should help. Okay, I think I have enough bitter leaf. Scroungers. Mildiv said I could find them in one of their scrap heaps. and subsiding. Scrap piles for a metal panel. Check another scrap pile. I can send it to my stash. I think I have everything I need from Nildiv. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal. Said I'd find his crew. This must be the mine Arnav told me about. It looks like the miners are in trouble.